Hey guys, welcome back. I know this isn't the usual kind of video I would make, but I haven't uploaded in forever and this project came up, so I figured I would. Something to note, I don't have all the usual tools that I would have because all of our tools are in storage. So if I do anything unconventional, that's the reason. I just had to kind of make do with what I had. So it was a little tedious, but I was able to get it done. I hope you stick to the end and enjoy. And this is the final product. Thank you for staying till the end. I can't make any promises, but hopefully we'll have a hog hunting video coming up soon. So stick around for that. Thank you to anyone who likes and subscribes, and I'll see you in the next one.